Good morning, class 3. Today we are going to teach chapter number 5, the remaining part of yesterday. Okay. So visit to Taj Mahal. Now we start from page number 35, first paragraph. Rubika, we can see them when we reach nearer. So Rekha said, Rubika. Sorry, Rekha said, Rubika, you know a lot about the Taj. Rubika, yes, I have been to Taj once before. That means I have gone to Taj Mahal once before. Okay, before means, जो वो लोग गए थे, Taj Mahal, उससे जाने से पहले, Rekha, एक बार, Rubika, एक बार, Taj Mahal को घूम चुकी थी. वहीं से story start हुआ. Joseph, who brought you here before? Then Rubika replied, I came along with my parents. Mala, sir, how old is this monument? Monument means structure, I know. I have told you, which have the historical value. Okay, sir, how? Then Mala asked, sir, how old is this monument? Then teacher said, this is 100 years old. And Joseph, but this looks so new. Mala, sir, how's that its color did not fade in all these years? Then Mala, the teacher, made them understand. Because the quality of the marble is excellent. Here, excellent means very good. Good in quality, okay? Besides that, the government spends a lot of its maintenance. Why the, you have a question, why the marble of Taj Mahal or why the color of Taj Mahal doesn't fade? Because it government spends a lot of money on its maintenance. Maintenance means repairing, okay? And the marble which are fitted in Taj Mahal, the quality of marble is very good. Then Rubika said, sir, why do we call the Taj a monument? Then teacher replied, because it observes the historical event. That means that the monument Taj Mahal have a historical value. Now this gate will take us inside the Taj. Teacher said, then Mala, sir, it looks so dark inside, I can't see properly. Then Joseph, I am scared. Joseph said, I am scared. Looking inside of the Taj Mahal, he said, I am scared. That means scared. Here scared means fearful or frightened. Then teacher said, don't be frightened or don't be fearful. I am with you. Can you see the two gravestones here? Here gravestones. Gravestones means a stone. That marks the place where a dead person is buried. That means, gravestones means एक पत्थर होता है जहाँ मुर्दे लोगों को समाधि दिया जाता है. वहाँ पर एक मार्किंग के लिए एक स्टोन गाड़ा जाता है. Gravestone, okay? A stone that marks the place where a dead person is buried. Then David said, yes sir, what are these stones? Then teacher replied, there are the stones of Shah Jahan and Mumtaz Mahal. There are two stones inside Taj Mahal. Gravestones of Shah Jahan and Mumtaz Mahal. Then Rekha said, but sir, you told this is the Makbara of Mumtaz Mahal and the Shah Jahan had built it in her memory. Then how that Shah Jahan's grave is here? Oh. But sir, you told us this is the Makbara of Mumtaz Mahal. Makbara, you know, Makbara means a structure of Mumtaz Mahal, and that Shah Jahan had built in it in her memory. Then how's that Shah Jahan's gravestone here? Oh, boli ki, Rekha boli ki, ye to Mumtaz Mahal ka Makbara hai, par ye Shah Jahan kahan se aage iske andar mein? To wo bole, then how's that Shah Jahan's grave is here? यहाँ पर क्यों Shah Jahan का भी कवर है? तो टीचर बोले, टीचर, यस But Shahjahan and Mumtaz love, was very famous. Their love was very famous. Okay. So after the death of Shahjahan, his son dug his grave near Mumtaz's grave. मतलब जब साहब मुमताज महल का डेथ हुआ था तो उसका जो ग्रेव मैंने उसका जो ग्रेव बनाए थे कौन बनाए थे शाहजहान ने बनाए थे. जब शाहजहान का डेथ हुआ तो उसको भी उसको उसका बेटा ने वहीं पे कवर दिया था. रूबिका यस द रियल वन आर जस्ट बिलो इट. नाउ लेट अस गो टू द बैक साइड ऑफ द ताजमहल एंड देन दे ऑल गो बैक टू द ताजमहल at the back side of the Taj Mahal. Okay, then teacher said, look how splendid the shadow of Taj looks in the water of Yamuna. Here splendid is, means very beautiful. Okay. Now Rekha said, sir, see the moon has risen, how beautiful. Then David replied, I feel the Taj Mahal is looking even more beautiful. And teacher said, yes, the beauty of Taj enhanced in the midlight. Here enhanced means further improve or further improve the quality or in quality or value. Okay. Yes, the beauty of Taj is enhanced in the moonlight. You are lucky it is full moon light night. Then Mala said, sir, I am not feeling like going from here. Then teacher said, but we will have to move tomorrow. I will give you some eatables in the bus. Then we will start for the school. Then teacher said, we will have to move now. Then he gave some eatable things. Eatable things means some foods or foods like tiffin in the bus. And they will start for their start for the school. Okay. Then they go back to their school. This much. Thank you. And the question answer will be sent soon.